Hey guys, and welcome back to another vlog. Today is the day, not so away to Mansfield. I'd take a point out of today's match because even though we've been in good form and we've won our last four away games and they haven't scored at home in their last four home games, it's the match they mostly care about and we've got to put a performance in to at least get a point, no mind just a win. But I hope the new players and the new management can hopefully bring a decent result out of the match this time, because last season was awful. But I don't want to speak about last season, let's get on with today's game.
Make a new odd here with Hollis and some of our lads and Dickinson and Duffy and that this season. We've got nine different players.
Not going to take one of these chances soon.
Turned out for the second half, have
we? Yeah, we haven't been down here enough yet. Rodman on the wing or anybody, it's all right. Damn, it's a cross come in and...
Get it out!
Come on!
Come on, he's going off, it was rubbish there. He should have... That was rubbish from Forte, that was. That was terrible. Danger, didn't bring him down, did he? I didn't reckon he brought him down, do you? Matt Green.
Come on, Collin!
Don't believe it.
Let's have your brother and play our final heroics.
Straight to his